William Hopley, your favorite videographer from Two Hats Publishing. I welcome you to another Two Hats special of community events. Let's look in and see what's really happening.
First of all, we're a vegan, gluten-free product. All natural ingredients, no artificial flavors, no artificial preservatives, colors, or anything like that. It's just a real clean cookie. It's just a real clean dessert. We're no egg, no soy, no dairy, no nuts either. And the story really behind the cookie is that the cookie was originally created for my niece. She has a ton of food allergies, corn, wheat, soy, dairy. And so, you know, if she has any of those, or she's even in the environment of those, it's an extreme allergic outbreak that she has. So about a year and a half ago, my brother and his wife created the cookie in order for her to basically be able to enjoy a dessert that they wouldn't have to worry about rushing off to the hospital for her or her having a high hyper allergic reaction. And so that's where the cookie was birthed from. So now we've got these three flavors. We've got our sprouted grain chocolate chip, we've got our carrot oat, and we've got our sweet potato millet, and we're looking to release our fourth flavor here in a few weeks, which will be the double chocolate chip. And you can find us on every shelf in Whole Foods in Texas, Arkansas, Oklahoma, and Louisiana, and every cookie aisle, and we're in the Northeast as well, in Maryland, New Jersey, and New York. And you can find us in Wegmans in the Northeast as well. So see us on Amazon, catch us on our website. If you don't catch us on our website, come see us at Whole Foods.
This is William, hopefully your favorite videographer from Two Hats Publishing. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, please leave comments below or like, follow, or subscribe to us and get notices of all our videos. We love it, even when you call.